Hey everyone, welcome back. It's Jojo with
Shruti.
You got this, Shruti.
You got this too. Yeah, Jo. The moment she sent this song to me and I saw it, I was like, yeah, you got this. Yeah, yeah. So anyone who needs to listen to it, you got it. Yeah.
I love saying this to people and I love it when someone says it to me. So I'm very excited about this track. It's named This and it's 47's drop. And it was a surprise drop out of nowhere. I think it just dropped the audio. And it was, I think it was in the evening or something. And I was actually on Twitter, I was scrolling and suddenly I started seeing tweets about, whoa, what a track and needed. And people were just like, I needed to hear this right now. Thanks, Fotty. And you know, like people were really loving it from, and I was like, yeh koi promotion ho raha hai ya kya ho raha hai? Then I realized, no, it's genuine. People are loving it. So I was like, chalo, let's get to it. There's no video. Let's just hear it and see what's happening here.
Focus ke saath.
Yeah. So it's been a while since we, I think Banjo was last, no? Yeah. Banjo ya koi dusra purana wala. Anyway, let's do it.
Chalo. Ready?
One, two, three, play.
Tujhe maloom hai na kaun hai tu? Tu hai wo jiske paas ab kuch nahi hai khone ko. Kehta 5 minute thoda aur sone do. Jaagne se acha mujhe sapno mein hi rone do. Khade ho kapde jhaad kismat abhi soi nahi. Bol apne aap ko ki tujhse upar koi nahi. De diya aaram tune taango ko. Abhi uth mere cheete feete baandh aur daud. Jeetne se pehle tu dikhana nahi shakal. Bol teri neend zyada gehri hai ya zakhm. Jo bhi tere khilaaf hai, jo bhi deta dakhal. Jo bhi tere upar haste aaj hai fakam. Pehle bhi tu duniya ki cheekhon se lada hai. Meelo bhi चला है और भीड़ों में खड़ा है चाहे हर एफर्ट तूने जी तोड़ करा याद रखना तेरा सपना तेरी ईगो से बड़ा है सीने से लगाएंगे जो मुंह नहीं लगाते मतलब ही है लोग मतलब ढूंढते हैं मतलबों का नजर गड़ा के रखना सिर्फ अपनी जीत पे तेरी कामयाबी तेरा सबसे बड़ा बदला होगा जीते जी मरता जा रहा है दूसरों के लिए खुद के लिए जी के देख छोड़ परवा औरों की खुशी मना तुझे मिला नहीं है हाथ में कुछ खुद कमाएगा तो बात कुछ और होगी तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा अब तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा जितना भी भाग ले खुद से मैं तुझे फिर से मिलूंगा जितनी भी फेर ले आंखें मैं हर जगह दिखूंगा अब तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा अब तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा
हाँ तो चल 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 मेरे साथ कमर सीधी कंधे चौड़े सीना भार आंखों में आंख एक हाथ हवा में करेंगे सामना आज होगा आर्या पार हाँ तो चल 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 मेरे साथ कमर सीधी कंधे चौड़े सीना भार आंखों में आंख एक हाथ हवा में करेंगे सामना आज होगा आर्या पार जेब सौ की है पर शौक ही हजार का है जिम्मेदारी है तो ख्वाहिशें नकारता है अपने लोगों पे तू खर्चता है बेझिझक खुद की बारी पे क्यों अपने मन को मारता है जितना प्यार करता था उसे खुद को भी तो कर मंजिल आसमान है माना घुटनों पे सफर रुकने का सबब है याद करना बीती बात हाथ फैलाएगा तो कैसे लिखेगा इतिहास अकेले रहना सीखा तेरा तू ही है खुद को कर सपोर्ट अपने पीछे खड़ा रह कमी निकाल खुद की और सुधार उसको बन खुद का हेटर बन खुद का सबसे बड़ा फैन मैं नहीं चाहता तू करे रिग्रेट आज से 10 साल बाद मेरी बस बात मान एक नजर उठा के कहना मैंने कोशिश करी थी जब आसमान में होंगे जज साफ सामने कहना खुद को मैंने झोंक दिया था पूरा कहना रंग लाल था मेरे हर आंसू का कहना माँ शुका की माँ ने जब काम पूछा बड़ी खामोशी से था सीने में एक कांच टूटा कहना बस करना था मुझे पापा का नाम ऊंचा कहना इसके अलावा आया नहीं ख्याल तुझा और फिर पूछना कि कर्मों के हिसाब से बनाते हो किस्मत तो मैं इतना खराब हूँ क्या तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा अब तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा जितना भी भाग ले खुद से मैं तुझे फिर से मिलूंगा जितनी भी फेर ले आंखें मैं हर जगह दिखूंगा अब तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा
हाँ तो चल 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 मेरे साथ कमर सीधी कंधे चौड़े सीना भार आंखों में आंख एक हाथ हवा में करेंगे सामना आज होगा आर्या पार हाँ तो चल 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 मेरे साथ कमर सीधी कंधे चौड़े सीना भार आंखों में आंख एक हाथ हवा में करेंगे सामना आज होगा आर्या पार
righteousness in the heart, where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character.
Ah, I like it.
You know, through it, what I could imagine?
Hmm.
Throughout, like, you know how there are few films that uska jazba bilkul perfectly fit ja ke match hota hai. Mm. All I could imagine was a Hindi dubbed version of Rocky. Or Rocky ke andar, in that whole sequence when he is like kind of pepping himself up and like, I mean, take Rocky 1, 2, 3, 4, koi bhi le lo. Like, you know, sabke andar, this song fits that so perfectly. Like, I could just imagine, like, it has that rawness, but at the same time, that complete professional support system, talk of self itself, where one side of you is kind of saying, come on, you can do it, you got this, you know, and to the person who's like, is baar girne nahi dunga, like, just keep going, jahan dekhega mujhe dekhega. I loved it. Like, you know how you keep saying gym song, I think this is like the quintessential motivational of all kind. Anytime you're feeling low, hai na?
Yeah,
every moment. Like any time you're feeling, like anytime you feel like procrastinating, anytime you feel you're not good enough, anytime you feel anything. Now this, I cannot even talk about what he must have thought of while doing that, because this is a brilliant self-talk song. Like, you know, it's just like, I loved it. And I loved how it was so, it did not let up. And visual was so simple. It was so completely not dependent on the visual, which also I kind of like loved. I'm assuming in going in future, ho sakta hai ki koi, you know, visual aaye, maybe they're shooting it, maybe. But I just, like, it's wow. I get it now. Why you said ki Twitter pe suddenly lots of tweets are coming and you were wondering ki kya hai.
I totally get it. My God.
Wow.
I think this is a song that everyone, like, there's no one who will not love it or not relate to it or not want to listen to over and over again. It's just like every line, because like you said, it didn't let up. Every line has a point to make. Every line has something that will shake you in your core and make you sit up and be like, yeah. I need to do this. I need to get up. I need to get out. I need to put on my shoes. I need to dust off my clothes. Like, you know, let's do it. Let's win at life. That's the feeling you get when you listen to this man. I was thinking like the first few lines itself, when he said ki, you know, uth aur like apne fite bandh and bhaag mere chite and all of that. I was like, this is a gym song. And then as it kept going, I was like, this is not just a gym song. This is a life song. This is like morning wake up. Like when you wake up in the morning, just put this song on and your day will be 10,000 times bigger and better than you thought it could have been. So, you know, it's that kind of song. And some of the lines were just really like, oof. Like I don't think, I know there are songs out there, we just haven't heard them, but I've not seen this side of Fotty, you know?
And the two voices, like, you know how distinctly he separated the tonality of both the voices, where you did not get confused even for 1 second. It was done so beautifully that, you know, you're kind of listening and going, yes. And it is his own voice. Like, it's not ki usme koi auto-tune dal ke change kiya hai awaaz ko ya kuch bhi. So that kind of shows his range as well. The emotional graph, the picture he painted with the words. You know, ek hota hai ki aap apne man ke andar jo chal raha hai, apni baatein hain. Aap wo keh rahe ho, lekin agar kisi ko samajh hi na aaye, wo bahut hi private baat lage, to what's the point of it? Relatability tab aati hai when you paint such a stunning picture that picture holds true for me as much as probably it holds for him. And that he managed to do bahut hi shandar tarike se in this song. Wow.
Even like, even the language, it wasn't complicated lines. It was simple, like, let's talk to ourselves in the mirror. So we're not going to complicate it when we're having a conversation with our reflection. You know, we're just going to say things. Like we would to a friend, and that's why the song will connect, I think, stronger with everyone, because it's not like aapne bahut hi deep thoughts, bahut hi complicated shayari mein dal diye, you know. So that was another plus. I want to go through the lyrics quickly, even though like we must, right? Because these kind of lyrics are just got to. So I've got a lyric video here. I don't have the actual lyrics on any website.
Mute pe ek ek line.
I'm gonna nahi hai. Oh, 1 sec. asleehiphop.com. Let's see if it's there. Not
because
updated.
I mean, technically ye gana like literally
abhi aaya
kal. Like kal aaya hai.
So we'll go through the lyric video on mute. Tujhe maloom hai na kaun hai tu? Tu hai wo jiske paas ab kuch nahi hai khone ko. So you got nothing to lose now, man. Kehta 5 minute thoda aur sone do, jagne se acha mujhe sapno mein hi rone do. Everyone's been there. So लाइक स्लीप इज द इजिएस्ट एस्केप नो खड़े हो कपड़े झाड़ किस्मत अभी सोई नहीं बोल अपने आप को कि तुझसे ऊपर कोई नहीं आई लव इट दे दिया आराम तूने टांगों को अभी उठ मेरे चीते फीते बांध और दौड़ जीतने से पहले तो दिखाना नहीं शक्ल आई लाइक दैट लाइन बोल तेरी नींद ज्यादा गहरी है या जख्म उफ दिस वन आल्सो जो भी तेरे खिलाफ है जो भी देता दखल जो भी तेरे ऊपर हंसते आज है पहले भी तू दुनिया की चीखों से लड़ा है मीलों भी चला है और भीड़ों में खड़ा है सो यू बीन देयर यू डन दैट यू हैंडल दैट शिट बिफोर यू नो यू कैन टेक इट चाहे हर एफर्ट तूने जी तोड़ करा याद रखना तेरा सपना तेरी ईगो से बड़ा है आई लव दैट लाइन यय ओके नेक्स्ट कम ऑन सीने से लगाएंगे जो मुंह नहीं लगते मतलब ही हैं लोग मतलब ढूंढते हैं मतलबों का नजर गड़ा के रखना सिर्फ अपनी जीत पे तेरी कामयाबी तेरा सबसे बड़ा बदला होगा दिस सक्सेस इज द बेस्ट रिवेंज हेल्स या आई लव्ड इट लव्ड इट बीइंग हैप्पी इज द बेस्ट रिवेंज दैट्स इट नथिंग एल्स जीते जी मरता जा रहा है दूसरों के लिए खुद के लिए जी के देख छोड़ परवाह औरों की खुशी माना तुझे मिली नहीं है हाथ में कुछ खुद कमाएगा तो बात कुछ और होगी नाइस तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा अब तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा जितना भी भाग ले खुद से मैं तुझे फिर से मिलूंगा कितनी भी फेर ले आंखें मैं हर जगह दिखूंगा सो इट्स हिज रिफ्लेक्शन नो ही इज टॉकिंग टू हिमसेल्फ एंड ही इज लाइक आई लाइक इट आई लव द हुक लाइक इट वाज सो गुड अब तुझे गिरने नहीं दूंगा ओके हाँ तो चल मेरे साथ कमर सीधी कंधे चौड़े सीना भार आंखों में आग
This was my favorite part.
This part.
Like when you kept repeating this again.
It was so, and the voice. Ek haath hawa mein karenge samna, aaj hoga aar ya paar.
Yeah.
Then, haan to chal mere saath, kamar seedhi, kandhe chode, seena bhar, aankhon mein aag. Ek haath hawa mein karenge samna, aaj hoga aar ya paar. Okay. Then, ye bhi shauk hi hai, par shauk hi hajar ka hai, zimmedari hai to khwaishe nakarta hai. अपने लोगों पे तू खर्चता है बेझिझक खुद की बारी पे क्यों अपना अपने मन को मारता है जितना प्यार करता था उसे खुद को भी तो कर मंजिल आसमां है माना घुटनों पे सफर रुकने का सबर है याद करना बीती बात हाथ फैलाएगा तो कैसे लिखेगा इतिहास Dude, अकेले रहना सीख आई लाइक दिस तेरा तू ही है खुद को कर सपोर्ट अपने पीछे खड़ा रहे And then, कमी निकाल खुद की और सुधार उसको This bit, बन खुद का hater, बन खुद का सबसे बड़ा fan. बन खुद का hater, बन खुद का सबसे बड़ा fan. I liked. You've got to be real with yourself. Next. मैं नहीं चाहता तू करे regret. आज से 10 साल बाद मेरी बस बात मान एक नजर उठा के कहना मैंने कोशिश करी थी जब आसमां में होंगे जज साहब सामने Dude. कहना खुद को मैंने झोंक दिया था पूरा कहना रंग लाल था मेरे हर आंसू का मैन कहना माशूका थी मानी जब काम पूछा बड़ी खामोशी से था सीने में एक कांच टूटा दिस लाइन डूड बड़ी खामोशी से टूटा सीने में था ओके कहना बस करना था मुझे पापा का नाम ऊंचा कहना इसके अलावा आया नहीं ख्याल दूजा इमो और फिर पूछना कि कर्मों के हिसाब से बनाते हो किस्मत तो मैं इतना खराब हूँ क्या Man. So that's the answer you asked for when you're there. And then the hook. I love it.
You know, ऐसा नहीं है कि ये thoughts या ये ख्याल हमने दूसरों से सुने नहीं है या खुद के दिमाग में नहीं आए हैं but it's the words he uses. It's like, you know, full wisdom drops are happening in this like you know stuff that you learn with experience and he's put that experience you can't talk about these things although ye kitni simple baatein hain but if you've not gone through it and if you say it uska matlab badal jata hai you know wo khokhla sound karta hai but yahan pe the kind of words simple words he's used to define that experience which he's had it is really nice like it's cutting through the bullshit straight away and touching you directly and saying ye hai baat you know So it's fantastic. I love
and,
it.
And it's pretty obvious it's come through experience. And that's why it's so effective in his delivery and in the words. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. So you live, you learn. And you can learn a lot from the song. We love it. So yay, tell yourself you got this when you wake up in the morning, play this song as you start your day at bus ho gaya, sort life mein, motivation. Yeah. So yeah, loved it. Thanks Fotty for the music. We love songs like this. If there's others of Fotty's or other artists tracks like this that we should definitely listen, drop me a DM and recommend. Miss Bola is there on Instagram at Shrutspa. This is how you support this channel. Hit these buttons. It really helps. If you want to listen to the Rondu playlist on Spotify, that's linked below. It's awesome. I was listening to it, by the way. I love it. I have to say it myself, but I love it. Okay, chalo. Take care of yourselves. Live long and prosper.
Bye.